got a camera.
That's right.
See what that
Merry for? Christmas.
Show how you're going to freeze?
What do you mean freeze? Look at you, you're wearing jeans. Were you going to church or something or what?
Hey, look at this.
Hey, we're matching.
I've gotten your sugar already. I caught my limit.
What'd you get?
I got everything.
Did you really?
No.
Here? Knowing you, you probably did. Oh, she's here. The middle girl's here. Merry Christmas.
I missed my ceremony.
Merry Christmas. Oh, went off.
What's the matter? The girls haven't been in. She's like, what do you mean?
I know.
The girls are...
It felt weird. It just felt so weird. You still gotta get on. This is all the good stuff. Busy place. More busy than the grocery store.
Yeah.
I hashtag you in this. Is that okay? Your store?
Yeah.
And all my fishing friends, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas from Fatboys. Yes.
Don't put me on camera, man. I'm bored.
By who?
We need some Christmas cash.
We need some party
money. I was going to go the complete other way going, don't put me on camera. Too many people want me.
You should try here. If not, we'll just move over and we'll get out of the wind. Too many places to fish. Funny, where's the ice? Nice pants. Look at them. These are nice. And they even fit.
They fit. And I've got like two layers under here. Well, three on top and two on the bottom.
So what do you like about them since I got this tape rolling?
I can move in them. They're
move
comfortable.
Them. Nice.
They're warm.
That helps.
I did have to adjust the straps. I cut like 6 inches off each strap and took the next piece out in the back.
Yes. Awesome.
Yeah. But they actually need pockets right here.
No pockets.
Well, they have these and they have these, but they really can use a pocket right here.
That's kind of weird they didn't do that.
Yep. So that's an improvement to me.
Yeah, more pockets.
And the leg zipper doesn't zip from the top down. It only zips from the bottom up.
Well, that needs to change too.
Yeah.
Problem. Got one?
Yep.
Jigging? See what we got. Here it is. And it is a gizzard shad. Baby! Gizzard time! Oh, now she's got it in a towel.
Wow, I did not.
Aww, you got a little coal.
That's a delicious seaside snack. Snack time.
This is shad, baby. Telling you.
They're not even pretty fish.
No, they smell too.
They stink.
Thank you. shad, baby. Walk the shad. It's crazy.
That's nuts.
Come on, Dev. It's your turn. Come on. All we caught was gizzard shits. Your photo collection. And then I'm going to pull it through here twice.
This could be a bad situation.
Oh no.
All these dogs and all these meanders.
Yeah.
This could be bad.
Oh yeah, that's a beauty.
Beautiful. No, I mean all the other birds.
You got the bird. So how are you going to deal with this?
Put it in the net, lift it up.
Take it out? So you've done this before?
What?
That's my biggest fear.
The birds in there are like that.
So you have enough food.
Don't cut dig! You have one?
Yeah, I have a bite. I said, how long do you let them play with it?
Until you catch it.
So they commit.
Yeah.
He's got one over here.
Yeah, one bite.
Coming right up on you.
And it's no flying fish.
If you have, it's too big. Swimming to the left.
You're gonna hang yourself with that rope. Nice. You catch those all day long. Rainbows. Oh yeah. Yeah, those are good eaters. That's dinner. She's on! She's got the women fish. The rainbow. There's no gizzard shad, I'll tell you that. Here's dinner tonight. Oh! Look! You can keep them.
That's a coho.
I bet he swallowed it.
He did.